outside of an Amway. So I have another look for you guys. Lately I've been into these colorful looks. I kind of want to get back to when I first started doing YouTube and I was banging out a whole bunch of colorful looks. I do love color and I do love neutral everyday looks, but my all-time favorite is doing colorful looks. So I decided to go ahead and do this number right here. And with this eye look, I pretty much, it's kind of like some mermaid colors. You got your teal, you got your bright blues, you got your dark blue, and I also did a pop of purple on my waterline area. And so I have that for you. Just a really fun, colorful look. I toned down my lips by using Max Myth right here lipstick. And at first, I wasn't really loving this lipstick. I thought it made me look kind of dead or whatnot when I first popped it on. So with this color, especially women of color, we're going to have to use a liner. It's not one of those lipsticks that you just pop on and go. So I did line it up with NYX Toast 815 lip liner. And then I popped on my Max Myth. So I put that on there. I kind of like when I buy a lipstick, I kind of don't want to buy a lipstick that I have to pile on a bunch of different lip glosses and stuff like that. I feel like it's pointless to even, why even buy the lipstick if you have to add a whole bunch of product to it just to make it work for your skin type. I feel like buying a lipstick that you can either wear straight out the tube or you have to line it up with a lip liner is fine. But I feel like if you buy a lipstick and you have to pile on a bunch of lip glosses or clear lip gloss or whatnot, I mean, clear is okay. But if you have to pile on a bunch of different lip glosses just to make this color that's out the tube work for you, I feel like it's pointless to even invest in a lipstick, especially if it's a MAC lipstick and it's expensive. I feel like you can find another color that you don't have to pile on a bunch of lip glosses or whatnot. But that's my opinion. So there you have it. And so I did find a way to make this work for me and or whatnot. And so the next thing going on is for my glow, if you've noticed, I don't know if my camera's picking up, but I decided to use a pigment from MakeupGeek.com. And this one is an Afterglow. I originally purchased this as to use as eyeshadow, which is majorly, that's what pigments are used for, to use on the eyes, wet or dry. So I decided to use this dry, and I think you can also use it wet. And I put it on the highest points of my cheek area just to give me that glow, because the name was Afterglow. So I was like, you know what, let me try it on my face and see how it works out for me. And it worked out beautifully. And so yeah, that's the thing with pigments. They have multiple uses. They're not just used on the eye. You can wet it and use it as a liner. You can use a MAC mixing medium, and that will definitely help you use it as a liner. If you want to take a bright pigment and do it that way, you can use it on your lips. And also, I've seen people use it on their nails. So this is just another way that you can use pigments right there. All right, so we're going to go ahead and get into the tutorial. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to share my videos to help my channel grow. Thank you for watching.
I'm not the girl of my dreams, but I'm so lonely. my dreams, but I'm solo.